Okay, everyone, welcome back to another figure review, and today's figure review is on a Legacy Collection figure, and it's Queen Amidala in her travel gown. Before anything, we're going to take a look at the packaging. As you can see, there's a Star Wars logo, a really nice picture of Queen Amidala, which I wish I didn't open this packaging so bad, because I love that picture, and yeah, I wish I didn't open it in the back. On the back includes droid part, which actually I lost or misplaced, a really nice picture of the figure, another nice picture of Queen Amidala, again this includes droid part, a read up on Queen Amidala, which I will read. The Queen returns to Naboo to free the planet from the clutches of the ruthless Trade Federation. Amidala hopes to enlist the aid of native Gundans to fight the Trade Federation and its large battle droid army. The other figures in the wave are Darth Maul, Obi-Wan, and Gideon. So that's packaging. Her articulation is a swivel on the head, ball jointed shoulders, swivel on the hand, and swivel on the waist. So not much articulation, but she is in a gown. So yeah, so it's pretty good articulation for the Queen Amidala figure. The detail on her is beautiful, I think. Great detail, actually. Pretty good. You can see her shoes under there. Pretty good detail on her dress. Good detail on her hood. I really do like it. And good detail on her. I'm not sure what you call these things. The face sculpt to Natalie Portman is there. I can see it. It looks a little like her. I think they could have added a little bit more white, but as you can see in the picture, she's not wearing that much white makeup. So pretty good. I really like her sleeve detail. Really nice detail. They put a lot of detail into that. Oops. Her only accessory is a Naboo pistol, which, as you guys know, she did not use in the scene, but it's good to have one. I don't display it with her just because she didn't use it. If she used it, I would probably display it with her. It looks pretty good in her hand. So, yeah. So, all in all, this figure is great. She's a little harder to find. I know last time I looked on eBay for her, there wasn't much of her on eBay. So, if you definitely see her in a comic shop, pick her up. She's a great figure. Personally, I think she's a must-have. And if you're a big Padme fan, or if you want a good Queen Amidala to have in your collection, this is a good one. Thanks for watching. This was a review on the Legacy Collection Queen Amidala. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.